I was saying, I'm actually a 9th state heavyweight title. Zarathrustra. Against Quoth the Raven. Quoth on the top rope now. These guys, former world heavyweight champions. Zarathrustra has held every title they have to hold in touch, but never wrestling alliance difference what the Raven has. Zarathrustra wrestling a smart match here now. Grounding Quoth. Negate that martial arts attack of Quoth. Of course, Zarathrustra himself very well versed in the martial arts. So, to come down to that, this man wanted to be capable of going toe to toe with Quoth in the martial arts. Alright. Nice drop kick there by Quoth the Raven. Forward now by Quoth, trying to slow things down a little. Quoth gets his, not touch right, but Zarathrustra escapes and puts a sleeper hold on Quoth down. Could get it locked in good, though, I believe. Let's go to the corner now. It's going chop back and forth now. Nice drop kick by Quoth there. What's this move by Quoth? It had to hurt. One. Two. Hammering away on Zarathrustra now. But Zarathrustra fires back. Four. Zarathrustra mounting an offensive attack against Quoth. Zarathrustra doing a little showboating now. What's he doing in this match? Just mean the merciless at ringside. Came in the ring, but didn't do anything. Thus far anyway. Bookend slam. Now by Zarathrustra. To the court is man, I believe. They're pushing the state. Oh, knee drop. The police got that up. Got that black out. On hold now. Could get locked in good though. Quoth may be in real trouble here. Everything going Zarathrustra's way right now, momentarily. Even we'll be seeing a new United States Heavyweight Champion here in a few minutes. Well, Quoth hasn't held any titles in a while, so it's certainly be a welcome development for him. Oh, as soon as he's kicked out by Zarathrustra. Once again, fails to cover his man, though this could come up to haunt him later. Fighting back with all that he has, though. This is one guy you got to just about kill. Pin. Beat him.
One.
There's Ming at ringside. Cheering Zarathrustra on. Ming lost his television title over the night. The Big Nasty. Plus Big Nasty has some help from T'Challa the Warrior. I thought Quoth could make the mistake of going out on the ring, on the floor. Oh, nice move there by Quoth. Ming interfering now. Set the Quoth. Heel kick by Quoth. We're pulling it on now. Wow, that's a Samoan drop by Quoth. That puts the fires back now though. Look at this, Quoth pressing Zarathrustra above his head. Ow!
One.
The strength of this guy is incredible.
Two.
And here comes Ming. This is Quoth the new danger here. Ming must have thought the better of it though. Hands on Quoth the time.
Five.
As we know, Quoth, along with Buster Destroyer and T'Challa, declared a war on the Trio of Doom. The new Trio of Doom, I should say. Remember the old Trio of Doom? Wow, look at that buzzsaw kick. Wow, Quoth managed to kick out. What a fighter this guy is. Get that mind. The ziggins of this man. Being able to kick out after that. This insurmountable loss, this man still managing to win, managing to keep it to stay in this match. Quoth to the top rope now. They look too long though.